seven songs in version, but not quicker. I've known Max for quite a few years now. We've kind of been around Memphis Songwriters for a long time, and I think he's got a very interesting story, and he sings about a lot of it in his songs. So this song was inspired by Max and his songs. It's called Scotch and Soap.
So much to hear her cry. She's got one foot in.